Number 28, violations of the executive session. Should we follow the rules as written or should we not? The Office of Open Records clearly states what the rules are. Why do we have so much trouble at Lee Heighton following these executive session rules with our five individuals? Thank you.